This game just loves me.
Yeah, you're on a that injury bug going on over there. I'll bust out my alternates for this game. All red.
All red.
Oh, and there's my starting right tackle, he has a foot crack. Yeah, right. Yeah. What's the push called? I don't know that place. Okay, what's the actual spot? Kiseki is must be like the best player. He just broke 3 tackles in a row. Patriots punter is number 99. Oh, is he really? I do love having the rookies, so like I have a lineman who is like 5'5", but buck 80. Because, not edited right. Yeah. Interesting. Is he a superstar, whatever? Probably then. Attaboy, 13, the golf match coming. I don't know, he's been throwing everything perfect. That one was just a good one. I hate the ones that you look like you're wide open and then the guys are like, where he has to step on it and somehow he's able to step. We're actually down 7-0. What's going on right now? Arizona. That's how I feel about Mac Jones.
Ha,
Oh my god, these guys are just making stupid plays. A random ass white, I think the backup linebacker, because Judon got injured, just came probably a good like 10 yards while ball was in the air, jumps and picks it up. Like, how do I stop that? My guy is open when I throw the ball. Yeah, safety. You, Mac.
I don't
What?
Another good performance.
Must be nice. Come here. Yeah. Licking the baby while he's trying to eat.
Hey, zero, zero, zero. Good.
Yeah, that's the boy now.
Zero zero touchdowns, three interceptions, and a three touchdowns.
I got you, boy!
That time I was actually expecting it. The first time I wasn't, so I didn't even bother trying.
Hey, alert 33!
That's how my first game went, because I the one I had won in overtime. I was up 30 something to like 7, and just kept on making stupid plays and let them come back. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Holy shit. Easy.
What's up?
Jesus Christ. I threw six touchdowns at Baker Mayfield at least, though.